It's now a drone-y drone world. Police in Tokyo unveiled their plans for drone squads. They will help fight security risks posed by illegally flown devices. Civilian drones are banned in parts of the Japanese capital. The police drones will use 10-foot nets to capture flying objects and bring them to the ground. Officers will be trained in drone operations. A fleet of 10 units should be ready by next year.
Yeah, they just yank them out of the sky. Kind of genius.
Very good.
I like it.